I spent so much time in the Yukon in my career, but now I'm gonna go gold mining in the lower 48. It's not gonna be easy. Maybe it's not the right kind of ground. Maybe it's not enough gold. But I know there's some lost treasure. I believe I can do this, and that's why I'm all in.
This road is, jeez.
I don't even know if you'd be able to get equipment in here on these roads.
Dave's lined up four mines in gold-rich Nevada. The first is 16 kilometers down a dirt track outside the Humboldt Range. Marble rock has no access to water, making conventional mining difficult. But it's rumored to be rich in nuggets. So Dave's brought along geologist Clark James.
What's the history of this whole scenario here?
Well, so we're gonna go see Jason Sanchez. He started, you know, prospecting with his metal detector, and lo and behold, he found a bunch of gold.
19th century miners abandoned marble rock when the nuggets became too small to spot by eye. But since 2017, Jason Sanchez started making a 2,000 kilometer round trip from Montana by car to reopen the mine.
It's got a hell of a hole here. Hey, Jason.
Jason Sanchez, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man.
I'd love to get home to the wife and kids. This is too far. Three quarters of every month has been spent here, daylight to dark.
I want to see some gold come out of the ground right now. That's what I want to see.
But so me too. That's why we're here.
Let's go find some nuggets.
All right.
He's out here in the middle of nowhere pulling nuggets out to feed his family. That takes a pretty special guy.
I think I just heard a hit.
Dude. You got one? Let me see. Boom. That's a nice one there.
Right, but this is what you're looking for.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
What in the world?
Right here, right from this spot.
Oh, my gosh. I've never seen a nugget that big before.
Neither had I. Woo! If Dave doesn't buy, there's something wrong with him. I mean, how are you gonna pull dirt off the ground 20 minutes, zap, 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 cha-ching, cha-ching, and then go, oh, I don't want it.
I just can't make a decision based on nuggets. It's gold fever, and I gotta be careful.